A German heiress worth tens of millions of pounds has won a landmark divorce case at the Supreme Court. The judges have ruled that Katrin Rademacher's prenuptial agreement with her investment banker husband was valid. He wanted it to be disregarded and was claiming £6 million. The case could have legal implications in England and Wales, as Sophie Hutchinson reports.
German heiress Katrin Rademacher emerging from court today victorious after a legal battle with her former husband. Judges ruled a prenuptial agreement they'd both signed was fair.
Katrin and her ex-husband had promised each other that if anything went wrong between them, they wouldn't make financial claims against each other. It was meant to be a marriage for love, not for money.
Katrin Rademacher, worth an estimated £100 million, married Nicola Granatino in 1998, then an investment banker. The couple lived in London. When they separated, Mr. Granatino worked at a university on a fraction of his former salary. Today, the Supreme Court upheld a ruling reducing his divorce settlement to below £5 million. The landmark ruling said that prenups can have decisive or compelling weight.
This isn't about a change in the law. Prenuptial agreements are still not legally binding, and each will be decided case by case. But it is the clearest indication yet from the Supreme Court that, given the right set of circumstances, prenuptial agreements will be upheld.
And in 2012, the Law Commission will report on whether a change in the law is needed. Sophie Hutchinson, BBC News.
Lady Thurston has been suffering from